Like, mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check. 1, 2, 1, 2. I have returned. I'm your host, the Piscean Gamer. Games Fury Brazil Lionheart. Thank you for coming into my fishbowl point of view. The least expensive ocean. I'm in Lake Tahoe. Woohoo! How's it get any better than this? How's it get any better than that? The game cut out, so I just restarted. And I have returned. Cool! Hand glider. I am a Piscean gamer. You have water, my friends. Put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. Put water into a pot, it becomes the pot. Water can flow or it can crash. Put water into a game, it becomes the game. Be like water, my friends. I'm in Lake Tahoe. Just visiting. Fun to visit. What's the mission? Collect the van from Vincent's contact. What a story. Where's that person going?
You might want to get some more experience before attempting this next mission.
We'll see about that. Just a few more missions. A couple more missions. Finish the first part of the show. Oh, it's hard. I'll give it a go anyway.
Hey kid, if you still want to deal with Shiv, I've tracked down a guy who can get you your thing.
Recommended level.
Last chance to back out, kid. Sure you want to do this?
I'm sure.
Then get to the location fast. My guy won't hang around long.
So, where'd you find this guy? Is he...
He's legit, I promise you. He just tailors to a clientele that doesn't like a 7-day wait period.
What if I go this way?
Say to convince you that killing Shiv is a terrible idea?
No.
Let me just ask you one thing. Why?
Are you serious? Shiv took everything from you.
What about us, man? Your crew?
You mean?
I mean, aren't we your family now?
Damn. Damn. Ha ha, that's a good one. Stop living in the past, man. That's a good one. Aren't we your family now? Good point. Sorry, bear. Ah, dear. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. Whoa. Awesome. Thank you. Woohoo!
You're almost there, kid. My guy should be waiting up ahead.
Yeah, I can see it. Got it in one. Awesome. I didn't need to upgrade my car after all. Excellent. Woohoo. Then I end up leveling up as well. ECU part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4. Okay.
Here it is. Vince tells me you know how to handle that.
I do, thanks.
Did you get it?
Yeah, thanks for your help, Vince.
No problem. Just do me a favor. Don't tell Harry, okay?
I am GaMeZ Fury Brazil Lion, the Piscean gamer. Thank you for joining me today. Whenever you may be tuning in. I like to drive. Still learning. I have returned. 1 minute in. I got myself a gun. Beat the circuit races in your raid ride. No holds barred. My game caught up. But I had a little bit more left in me. Let's see how many missions I can do. Oops, picked up a gun from Vincent's contact. you would like to, you can replay it on Twitch and on YouTube when I upload it. Godspeed. Give this thing a go. I haven't done one of these before. Okay, protect the transporter. Oh man, what did I get myself into? Protect it. The car I have? Okay. Protect the transporter. A chase invitation, eh? This is what it's like. Give it a go. First time for everything. Delivery. Find the wrong. Ah. Oh. Transporter. Oops. The wrong turn. Where is he? Or she? Oops. Fast and Furious stuff going on here. Oh. Oh no. Yeah. Wow, that's some good leveling up. Lamborghini Gallardo. Victory. Out. That was pretty good. I'll do that again. Why not? Same, same. Same thing. No. So I just found a new way to play. Woohoo! How's it get any better than this? How's it get any better than that? Oops, wrong button. I stopped protecting the transporter. My mistake. Awesome. What the? I'm ready to do these missions now. Out of the way! Oh my god! Maybe I'm not ready. Still learning. Miles to go. What? Did a jump. Cool. You can do it. the boss. Trophy earned. Action completed. Sweet. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Awesome. Is that how you get the fragments? I just learned that Lamborghini is owned by... Was it Lamborghini or was it Ferrari? One of them is owned by a Volkswagen. What's so weird? Apparently Volkswagen owns a lot of European car companies. Interesting point of view. Cool. What did I get? You can unlock platinum medals in every activity in the game once you've reached level 50. You increase your chances to loot a better part by playing in co-op and... Oh, didn't even read it. What? I didn't read it. Alright, one more, why not? Since I'm already here. Oops. What happened? To share and to experience. They got pretty far. Can I even catch up? What's happening? There's one. Oops. No. I'm happy with that. Crate delivered. Mission complete. Peace out. Peace out. I was doing. Beat the circuit races in the raid ride. No holds barred. So that's how you get special parts for your car. What? 59 miles? How did I even get here? That's ages away. Maybe I will do another one then. 59 miles for the main mission. Alright, let's just do some of these. Let's churn out some of these. Today's game show. Of the crew. Yahoo! Today's game show theater is car racing. Woohoo! I have some canvas to paint with today. Thank you for the new follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We're in the water. What happened? Go. Go, transporter, go. How did I get here? I took the wrong turn on the map. I have to go. I have to press this button. That's the one. That's the backup button. Wow. I'm the glitch in the matrix. No. Where are they going? Raid the scoreboard. Trophy earned. Street smart. Trophy earned. Playing all units expansion to gain access to exclusive vehicles as rewards. Wow, this is a awesome way to level up. Woohoo! Mic check. 1, 2. Stay hydrated. Hey everyone. Stay hydrated, ladies and gentlemen.
Units in pursuit, be advised. High priority felon in area. Disengage and retask.
Copy that.
Nothing better than coconut water to hydrate. That was quick. How does it get any better than this? How does it get any better than that? Stay in your own lane. One of the country's largest historical marketplaces. Central Market is one of the most distinctive buildings in North Detroit. How did I get to Detroit? I was in LA before. That was quick. Is there a quick way to get to LA? 60 miles. Beat the circuit races in your raid ride. No holds barred.
Nah.
See if I even make it there today. I'm alive again. Come alive, come alive. Sure, why not? Straight into it. What? Glitching. Wait a second. Come back. Oh, man. Goodness. Can't fit in there. Sorry. Oh my god. What's happening? Get back on track. Guy's using a truck. He's crazy. Must be a super truck then. Did he make it? Woohoo! Great work. Suspension. Revelation Part 1. Okay, thank you, thank you.
Play hard, play loud, good.
Now where am I? am I in Miami now? Yep. That's a fast way to travel. Same am I closer to LA now? Nope. It's even further now. Ha! That's funny. Oh, performance racer. Perfect. Perfect. Oh man. Wow. That's next level. Ah. Like, share, and subscribe. Tell your friends about me. $6 out of $10. $4,000 won. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How does it get any better than this? How does it get any better than that? Wow. Tune a vehicle to level 1000. Awesome. That's crazy. Level 1000. Now where am I? Chicago. Cool. Can I just take a plane there? I'll drive there. Remaining distance. That's weird. So you just jump in halfway through the mission. Wow. That's weird. Mm. Hey! What's those skeleton heads? Oh. Cash on delivery. It's a new meaning. Cash on delivery. $1,000 cash. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How does it get any better than this? How does it get any better than that? Now, it's funny. I'm just appearing in different parts of the country. Wow, that's pretty good. Why did I get... Oh, I'm back. I'm back in the day. I'll stay here. I'll fix the mission. Oh, it's still 22 miles. But it was quicker. Thank you for joining me today, dear viewers. Thank you for coming into my fishbowl point of view. The leaves of the cosmic ocean. We are all one. Beyond all stories and judgments. Woohoo! Love and light flow to all. Do what you love and love what you do. Oh, what? I actually did make it to level 1000. Live your passions, love your life. Follow your heart and follow your bliss. Even when other people might not understand it. Stay in your own lane. People might not understand it because it's not in their lane. Stay in your own lane. Flowing and growing every day. Driving in the rain. Piscean. Heart and fire, heart and fire. Oh. Wow. And it's 1 hour already. Time flies when you're having fun. Or time doesn't exist when you're having fun. 0 point. All there is the moment. And the moment of now. Wow. Oops. Okay, 1 hour streaming today. Second part, part two. Miles. Whoa. My God. Wasted. I'm alive again. I'm alive again. Thank you for coming into my fishbowl point of view. Let's change perspectives. We are all multifaceted beings. Ooh. No, thank you. To the chase invitation. Maybe next time. Whoa, that's bright. Cool. Shortcut. Different points of view. Let's see what this is about. Yosemite! Nice! This beautiful national park supports a vast array of plants and animals and is visited by around 4 million people annually. Wow. Yosemite Sam! Those varmints! What in tarnation? Yeehaw! Woohoo! See you again, space cowboys and cowgirls. See you again, space beings! Yeehaw! Oh, that was quick. I'm already there. Might be my last mission. Check 1, 2. Oh, I hope the mic was working. It's a bit choppy there. Oh, just in Yosemite. Woohoo! Just in case the mic wasn't working. Yosemite Sam. What in tarnation? Beat the circuit races in your raid ride. No holds barred. Let's do it. Oh wow. It's a raid vehicle.
5 tens. Have you ever thought about the purity of speed? We all think about the practicalities. The gas we burn, the rubber we melt, the steel we almost rip apart in the pursuit of what? The experience.
Nice.
The very sensation of moving at a rate God would deny you.
No, he wouldn't. Godspeed. Godlove.
I won't deny you. Those of you who are left, you got another race. You'll be there.
Godspeed. Godlove. Lava Knight float to war.
You didn't get the memo?
Cool car.
Eric Sue. I'm pretty sure I'll get by.
You didn't get the memo? Nope, I did not get the memo. I bought the wrong car.
These circuit rides have got you on the road. So look for shortcuts, use the dirt.
Okay. Let's get there, y'all. Oh, nice. Cool.
I'm gonna hire you to be the assistant's assistant to my intern's water boy. You'll be the guy in charge of cleaning my tires. Your main reason for living will be to swap out my air fresheners. I'm gonna beat you so bad you'll beg me to wash my car.
Well, thanks for looking out for me.
Of course, that's what friends are for.
Ah, I missed the jump. There. This is it. No! Not your standard track. Oh well, let's just get a feel for it. What? Six checkpoints. That's a quick one.
Go, go, go!
Thanks, Vincent. Oh, finished already. Starts to burn.
You didn't get the memo? Eric Sue, I'm pretty sure I'll get by.
These circuit rides have got you on the roads. Look for shortcuts. Use the dirt.
Thanks. Whoa.
If I beat you, I'm gonna hire you to be the assistant's assistant to my intern's water boy. You'll be the guy in charge of cleaning my tires. Your main reason for living will be to swap out my air fresheners. I'm gonna
That's
beat
funny.
You so bad you'll beg me to wash my car.
Well, thanks for looking out for me.
Of course, that's what friends are for.
Is that a jump? I followed this track. I didn't know there was another track. But I had this guy now. Success checkpoint reached. Thank you. Thank you, God, for everything. Thank you, universe, for everything.
These circuit rides have got you on the roads. Look for shortcuts. Use the dirt.
Whoa.
I'm gonna hire you to be the assistant's assistant to my intern's water boy. You'll be the guy in charge of cleaning my tires. Your main reason for living will be to swap out my air fresheners.
I'm gonna beat you so
there we
bad.
Go.
You're gonna make me to wash my car.
Well, thanks for looking out for me.
Of course, that's what friends are for.
Oh, there we go. Starting to come together. Ah. Okay. Yes. No!
Punch it!
I got excited too soon. I got a bit excited.
No! No!
Close.
Stay focused.
Stay focused. Ah. Yeah. Got it in 4? 3? Get any better than this? How does it get any better than that? Is that it? That the last one for the day?
Yeah. After everything I did for you back east, this is how you repay me?
Sorry, Eric, it's every man for himself.
I could kill you! I could kill everyone you know! I could kill everyone you don't know in the off chance that you might someday know them!
Kill us? You couldn't even catch us.
Yeah, I remember that guy.
Five tens! Not so many of you still in the running now, is there? Look at y'all! All beat up, crashed out, and in jail. Now, if I didn't love you guys so much, your weakness would make me puke. Kind of exciting, ain't it?
One last drive. Meet Troy. He's a trustworthy guy, right? Aw. I think I'll do that next time. But I'll drive there. A little bit, anyway. Troy's the guy who... Oh, what? How do I get... I don't know that cost so much. From those chase invitations, I guess. Thank you for joining me today, dear viewers, on today's game show. Game show theater of wonder and magic. sure to like, share, and subscribe. Tell your friends about me. Thank you for your support and donations. Deeply and much appreciated. Thank you. Love and light flow to all. Infinite blessings to one and to all. Jump zone. Missed it. Do that again. Oh, retry. Is it actual jump? What? Whoa! Did I get it? I got it. Do it again. The aim is a bit off. Oh, I'm happy with that. Gold, baby, gold. What would it take for me to do this full time? Do what you love and love what you do. Follow your heart and follow your bliss. Woohoo! The highest and best of all. Or something better. Never know the workings of the subconscious. Wow. Cars fast. Well, that was. There you go. Back on track. Oh, that was close. Find me on all social media platforms, Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Find the replays on YouTube. S- Oh my god. Oh my godly goodness. Okay, I'm back in LA? No. Seattle? Oh, it's way off. Lake Tahoe, Olympic Park. I'm just racing in Seattle. Oh, nice. I'm just sleepless in Seattle.
That's a better way to be sleepless in Seattle.
What? Still a lot of fun things to do in this place. What is this thing? The summit. Monthly summit. Oh wow. 7 days remaining. Okay. So just begin. Save it for another day. Oh, but I can go in there. Taking Seattle all in. Wow. Nice place to visit. Awesome. What's this thing? Less than 10 minutes. A 10 minute drive. Taking you over, under, and around, all around Seattle. Oh wow. I'll save that for another day. Thanks for joining me today, dear viewers, internet friends. Thank you for coming on my fishbowl point of view. That leads to the cosmic ocean.
Do you like water, my friends? That's pumping me.
I look forward to our next adventure. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Love and light flow to all. Peace in your heart and peace in the world and universe. and do your best to be excellent to each other out there. Have a great day or night, wherever you are in the world. And a great week ahead. Namaste.